Okay, I'm here with Sherry Hummel, who is sitting with us at the Canada Day before the presentation. And Sherry is the only woman veteran here today that was invited by the Prime Minister. And Sherry's going to tell us a little bit about, you know, her past and her service.
Well, I'm a member of the Black Watch. You never leave the Black Watch. I join in Montreal. Hello, Montreal.
And you do a little French for us?
Oui, je suis une anglaise de Montréal. Et j'aime le Canada. J'aime tous les Canadiens. Et j'aime le PM maintenant parce qu'il m'a donné un invité. So there you go.
That's great. And tell us just a little bit about what your service was and when it was.
I spent 11 years with the Canadian Forces. I'm now a civilian employee at D&D,
right.
So I'm continuing on with it. And I moved here with my husband, Richard Hummel, 8 years ago. We moved up here, and he's also a veteran of the Black Watch. And I received a special invite from the Prime Minister's office, stating that the Prime Minister wanted to invite me to be one of his guests for this very special day, for the birthday of our wonderful country. And I was only too pleased and honored, and especially with Queen Elizabeth going to be here. You know, no matter what anybody says, she's a fabulous person, and my mom was a Brit. So I'm a royal lover. That's all there is to it. And to be here and to, you know, to see them up close is wonderful. In November, I got to meet Prince Charles. He handed us our new colors at the Black Watch in Montreal. And here I am again with Queen Elizabeth, and I couldn't be happier. It's fabulous.
Well, on behalf of the Hudson's Bay Company, thank you for everything you've done in the past and what you've done.
Thank you to the Hudson's Bay Company. Your stuff is fabulous, and I love your blankets.
Appreciate it. Thank you.